This reproduction with men has three major factors. One of them is the concentration, the number, the morphology, which is the shape, and the mobility. We know that obesity has an impact on the number of the sperm cells. We also know, for example, smoking or alcohol consumption does have an impact on that. So if you are smoking or consuming alcohol, I would stop doing that. And if you're obese, I would reduce weight, and that would contribute to the sperm production.